At least Everton won't have the distraction of a Carling Cup run to worry about as they look to pull clear of the Premier League drop zone. They have League One Brentford to thank for that. Despite the Merseysiders taking a 6-minute lead, Seamus Coleman with his first goal for the club.